So what have you got on offer here today then?
Right, what we have today, obviously we've been collecting for nearly a year now, heading towards the obviously commemoration of the 100 years of the Titanic, so we planned our maritime marine auction here in Liverpool. And we have got a lot of very interesting items related to White Star Line, etc. The items that we've got here today have actually come from a private collector who is, we guess, the biggest collector of White Star Line memorabilia and Titanic items. I think he had actually 450 items in total.